wrestling contest is an Extreme Rules Submission Match, and it's for the WCW Hardcore Championship. She
Singles act on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
In those seats and get ready. Who's new to our brand of entertainment, say, this is what WWE's all about.
Slam with authority.
Uh-oh. That's how you wear down your opponent. Nailed it! Ah! As we've seen in the past, Extreme Rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
What a stomp! Good grief! He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
Lariat!
Oh, man!
Inside out.
From behind.
I'd have to agree with what Byron's saying. When you've got action taking place all over the arena, complete with every weapon imaginable, it's not easy to keep up.
Well, try, Cole. That's what you're getting paid for, isn't it?
Down with a neck breaker.
Ooh, what impact.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
The challenger's taking on some offense. So much on the line here in the match for him.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Hooked him up.
Here we go, back inside the ring. Inside the ring now.
Off some of his speed there. Nasty one right to the chest.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Big forearm smash.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Boom!
The challenger not looking good right now. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
This is where we find out who the better man is. And at this point, it could very well be either one of these guys. That's how close this thing is. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, nasty impact.
Now, that's how you successfully defend your title.
This could be it.
Is he done?
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Let's not lose sight of the fact that this is for the hardcore title.
Beautiful technique.
What a strike.
Big elbow.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah,
down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
What a scary drop.
Here we go.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Someone's gonna be black and blue tomorrow. Quick thinking.
thinking to avoid that one. What a stomp! Good grief!
The champ starting to feel the pressure a bit.
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack. I got right to the gut! Not today. Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh, and he reverses it. Look out, there he goes. Knocked right off his feet. Uh-oh. Up and... slam. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep, get rid of the self-doubt, and continue on toward victory. His feet. Now that's a takedown. Oh, he's such a tough target. Bringing it back into the ring. We know it's coming here. This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael. No, he breaks out of it. But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive? Looking to lock it in here. Looking to lock it in here.
In the weeks to come.